little island has an amphitheater, about 680 seater. The entire little island is about 3 acres. It's built within the Hudson River Park. Little Island is really the way you call it. It's a relationship between nature and art. So it's nature and art, and it's for all the public, for the people from the busy life, from urban life, to come and connect with joy. So a lot of joy here for busy people. This opened up just now in May of 2021. In June, they're going to have a lot of other additional activities like dance, music. They'll also have performances. New York City has a lot of local performers, so they'll just surprise one day and do the performance. So they got an amphitheater, they got performance, they got music, they got art. So a lot of stuff going on. Little Island is a must visit in New York. It's within the Hudson River Park, so you can also visit the Hudson River Park. This is great. This is new. It's fabulous. There are unique flowers, trees. They've planted about 116 trees and 66,000 bulbs. So a lot of greenery. This is called lush greenery at Little Island. A lot of people. It's great. It's a new addition to New York City, where it's always happening. Always happening. A lot of people are relaxing here, like a cafe. There's a cafe, so you can enjoy the cafe. Beautiful weather today. So when you come to New York, of course Times Square is it, but Little Island, Hudson River Park, there's a lot of stuff to do. That's the Hudson River, and then you see New Jersey on the other side. This is New York. As I mentioned, the most magical city in the world. It's a city of cities. Walking is great at the Little Island. The weather is just beautiful. So next time, come to Little Island, enjoy. So this is Raj. I'll see you next time. Please subscribe to my channel if you like the video. Please share, like, subscribe. Goodbye.